911, what's your emergency?
Yeah, so I need a cleanup service and a doctor or whatever.
Sir, are you injured?
I think so, but I can't really tell what's left.
What's left of what?
My wife was in the bathroom, so I figured I'd just go in the sink, and I slipped on my own piss and caught my dong in the sink hole. I tried to pull myself up and hit the dang switch and got the disposal turned on.
Wait, what?
I just ground up my own dick.
Are you serious?
I just ground up my own dick.
Oh, my God.
The disposal has disposed my dick all over the walls.
Sir, help is on the way.
Oh, ma'am, it's like a Tasmanian devil one buck wild on some spaghetti in here.
Sir, if you can unlock your door, the EMT will assist you.
Oh, man, it's like it's a suicide from hell. I'm passing out.
Sir? Sir?
911, what's your emergency?
Hey, man, yeah, I'm cooking something here. I was wondering how much trouble you could get in for meth.
And you've called the police to ask how illegal meth is?
Well, yeah, I figured if anyone would know, it'd be you guys.
Is this Darnell Bickham's of Cherrywood Road?
No, Darnell's not here right now. Can I take a message?
The police are on their way, Darnell.
Ah, shit, nuts. I mean, yeah, that's fine, because nothing's wrong here except me just cooking some meth. Ah, double nuts, I said it again.
See you soon, Darnell.
All right, it was great talking to you.
Good talking to you, too.
All right, see y'all in a little bit.
911, what's your emergency?
I have knife hands.
Excuse me?
I looked down, and my hands were knives.
Your hands are knives?
Yeah.
Can you put the knives down?
No, they're my hands.
All right, where are you?
I don't want knife hands. I can't pet my cat. I can't high-five anything.
It's okay, sir. Let's work this out.
What am I going to do, be a chef? Just chop, chop, chop my whole life. Nothing but chopping. Nah, chop that.
How did you call 911?
I called on my phone.
Uh-huh. And how did you dial the number?
With my fingers.
Okay, where are your fingers?
On my hands. Oh, God, they're back. Oh, thank you. Oh, my God, look at them. I love these hands. What's your name? Is it Sharon?
No.
Oh, Sharon, you're an angel.
I am not.
That's what an angel would say. Thank you, Sharon.
You're welcome.
This acid is really messing with me. Oh, boy, now my feet are knives. 911, what's your emergency?
There are demon worshippers in a cul-de-sac.
Are you in immediate danger?
I think so.
Okay, what is the threat?
There's a man pulling dead squirrels out of his hat.
How is that a threat?
The kids are singing devil songs, whacking a horse effigy. Oh, Lord, they're eating what came out of his head.
Ma'am, do you see any party streamers?
Yes.
Do you see a cake?
You mean a pagan pastry? I do.
That is a child's birthday party. Ma'am?
I'd like to report a hate crime.
A hate crime?
Yes, I was not invited to my neighbor's kid's party.
All right, well, Paradise is a small town. You are actually not the first person to call about this. The child in question is very popular, but his parents limited the guest list to 20.
I needed to hear that. Thank you. 911, what's your emergency?
I think somebody broke into my house. He's in my living room.
Okay, stay where you are. We're going to send someone over right now.
Hey, I'm investigating.
You do not have to do that.
It ain't no man, it's a dog. And I hate dogs.
If there's a dog, it could be rabbit. Do not approach it.
I'm approaching the rabbit dog now.
Do not approach the dog.
I think it's a labradoodle. Looks like a baby. It's coming up to me now.
Sir, get out of the room.
The dog is in my face. Oh, excuse me. Oh, this is very nice. And now I like dogs.
So, is everything okay?
Oh, yeah, it is really okay. I'm getting kissed by a dog. I think I'll name him Gregory.
Okay, great. May I ask, how did the dog enter your house?
Well, I installed a doggy door last week. It's a bugger wanna come on in.
Goodbye, sir.